reason why this guy's the champ. And I think he's about to show us what that reason is.
You have to wonder if the challenger has what it takes to topple what has been a very dominant champion.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion.
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Well, I can tell you that the team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a good one for sure.
Well, look, these guys have been at each other's throats for weeks. This is becoming a really bitter rivalry.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Look out below. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Not looking good for the champ here.
He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Maneuver.
Challenger starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious. You gotta move quicker than that. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Avoided there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming. And Blake tags in. Big, big tag.
Certainly showing us something.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And the taunting continues.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The champ counters and you see the result.
How could Blake just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
He's always...
We got a cover.
Two.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Let's hope Blake's stamina can hold up.
Cole, it looks like Blake is looking to attack from on high.
Yeah, he's gonna fly.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Looking at it here.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. Whoa!
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Wow, he's still down after that. And he gets the tag. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a counter that was.
Murphy gets out of the way of that one. Murphy takes the upper hand here.
Murphy in control now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Change hands. What a win for Blake!
This is from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
What a tremendous victory for our tag champions. Oh, what a show.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.